just waiting around, and things seem to be completely and utterly normal. I might need my lightsaber. I packed one. Join. I refused. I almost did though. I'm glad I brought a lightsaber. So he said he's gonna come after me now. Instead of to try to get me to join. So yeah. That's gonna be fun. This is not good. This is not good. So yeah, Kylo Ren tried to get me to join the dark side. Not good.
Oh my god!
I'm just gonna sit here and chill right now. And then I'm gonna show you what I got when I get back. I'm so tired. I just wanna rest on this nice couch right now. And I had to give Gawain more mana for him to try to fight. And get me out of there, but yeah, I'm just gonna sit and relax and then head back and show you guys what I got. Alright, so I'm back home. I'm sorry if I kind of speed through these, I'm really tired. Hey, but first, let's go through Friday's autographs. See where my thumb is? That is where Brittany Karbowski signed on my Soul Eater hat. And then on my Fairy Tale hat. Then Rob Mungall signed my Ghost Stories DVD. Then Mary Elizabeth McGlynn signed on my Naruto headband and on my Critical Role hat. Then Damon Mills signed my Dragon Ball Z hat. Jessica Calvello signed my Attack on Titan hat. And then, then Steve Bloom signed my Gurren Lagann hat, and he wrote a very nice message. Oh no, there it goes. Jerry Jules signed right there on my My Hero Academia hat. And Jerry also signed my autograph book. Then Alejandro Saab signed my Hero Academia hat as well. And he also signed my Dragon Ball Z hat as well. And then afterwards, you guys know, I went to see Alejandro and Damon Mills at their tables. And because all of them play prison mates in Nambaka and Justin Briner, left a lot of room on this page and the pages are starting to fill up. I'm like, hey, why don't put all the cellmates on one page? So Alejandro Saab signed here and Damon Mills signed in my autograph book as well. One more thing I forgot to mention that I got was I got an Jugo autographed print on Friday from Damon Mills and a Uno autographed print from Alejandro Saab on Friday. These are both from Nambaka. And I really liked the prints, so I got them. Then Aaron Dismuk signed both my autograph book and hold on, it's a little bit lumpy, sorry. And then he signed my Hero Academia hat right there. And now on to Saturdays. Brittany Karbaski signed my Soul Eater wall scroll. Anda Wynn Lee signed my Persona 5 hat. A pal signed my Full Metal Alchemist hat, and I also got this little homunculus ornament or necklace, and she also signed the back of that. I did forget, though, there was one Sunday autograph, and it was Aaron who signed my Vision of Escaflowne wall scroll. And now on to my regular haul items. So I got three of these metallic Food Wars bookmarks of Takumi, Soma, and Alice. And I also got... I got this little triple moon necklace with a little pentacle. I got this Japanese hair ornament. I got this really nice bracelet. And then let me get some out of the bag. One moment. Look at my ceiling. Unless that's the bright light. Okay, yeah. Just look at my ugly white ceiling, guys, for like a few minutes while I get all the stuff. I sound so tired. Me. Look at it one more time while I lay it out. I'm sorry. Let me lay out this stuff. Alright. I got this moon choker from the same place that made that bracelet. And it came with, if you get a bracelet and a necklace, you get like this. This is real lavender in a bottle, so I got that as well. Okay, so guys, if you looked at my tweets, my anxiety had been the worst it's been in like forever, like years. And I was at first like part of it, general life, but I almost didn't want to go to this con, and I was dreading it even, but I'm glad I went, because I'm not just faking this. I'm tired, but I really genuinely had a blast. This was super awesome to kick off. Yeah, this is my 5th year at OhioCon, and what a way to kick off. Actually, technically 5th year of me doing conventions. And what a way for me to kick it off. This was such an amazing con, and I'm glad I went. I'm sorry if I have to make a quick wrap-up. So, the next time you will see me is either at Colossal Con or Anime Midwest. Leaning towards Anime Midwest right now. And then Matsuri Con's a definite. So, next time I see you guys. Well, the next time I see you at a con, it's going to be one of those two. But I'll see you guys next time. Like, make sure to like this video if you enjoyed. Hit that subscribe button if you want to put Martian today. Hit that bell if you want to keep up with my videos. And remember to be strong, be confident, and be brave. And I'll see you guys next time.